3本見ても大体5本見てと同じように鍛錬が主体ですけれども、やはり今度はただ同じところを突くのじゃなくして上段、中段、そして蹴りというように攻撃技を変えて、それに今度は強い受け攻撃のほかにバランスを
3本組み手。 As for 5本組み手、physical and mental training is the essential thing. The only thing is that you don't attack in the same way. Attacks are performed against the head and the chest, as well as with the feet. By varying the attacking techniques, a powerful blocking motion is developed, and, concerning the attacker, a good feeling of balance is trained.The left and the right hand sides are trained equally. For Sanbon Kumite, there are 3 different forms. Demonstrated here are forms number 1 and number 2, which are especially important for the beginner.
右側だけ攻撃しましたけど、必ず左右を同じに平等にトレーニングします。2番、上段、中段、前へ。今度は鍛錬をした者が正しい技、正しい立ち方、正しいさばき、体さばき、ステップですね、さばきを練習しながら、やはり作法を学びます、斬新を学びます。